One of the most common questions I get is, what is anal rejuvenation? Well, I'm proud to say that I actually trademarked anal rejuvenation, and it actually consists of two parts. One is a functional component, and the other one is a cosmetic component. So in terms of functionality, as we get older, maybe from chronic constipation, sometimes from childbirth, overuse injuries, sometimes the anus itself, the anal muscles get dilated, stretched, sometimes even torn. And so in terms of function, we have different techniques where we can actually enhance the strength of the sphincter, whether that's through injectables, whether that's through other kind of hemorrhoidal treatments, things of that nature, in order to help the sphincter regain its function, to regain its tightness again. In terms of the cosmetic aspect, a lot of time there could be hanging tissue just from years of chronic constipation. Sometimes you can get a darkening in that area. And so that aspect of it, the cosmetic aspect, is able to remove tags to actually regain how the anus used to look. In addition, there's other skin lightening procedures, whether that's through bleaching, and we're working on currently lasers that can help lighten that area to make it back to how it used to be. When people ask me what the recovery is, it kind of depends on what each patient needs. And so each procedure is actually tailored toward what the patient needs.